walking again.
We are walking again.
I'm following this guy.
Is that you making all that noise?
They found it in this
spot. Okay.
Hey, Mary. She's got her,
somebody say yes,
right? What is that stuff?
Go down to the garage.
So tell me where to stay.
Okay.
By the water.
In the water.
Not knee deep. That's the centerpiece right there. Y'all want to like just kind of line either side and just kind of go up there. We'll be coming down shortly. Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here to have these two in matrimony, and today is their special day, and we'd like to pray for their guidance and that God would keep them. Father, we thank you for this time together. We thank you for your love. We thank you for this assembly and these two that want to spend their lives together with you. Pray that your spirit would be with them, and that the spirit would be here as a calming for this ceremony. We thank you for your love. Watch care over each one. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
I got stuff to say here.
I only have a
couple. Holy Scriptures set before you the love of Christ for his church as an example for your devotion. You are not left without guidance concerning the meaning of love. These are the words of the great apostle. Love is patient, kind. Love is not jealous, boastful. It is not arrogant or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices in right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. 1 Corinthians 13. Okay. Is there anyone here that knows the reason why these two should not be joined? Let them now speak or forever hold their peace. Okay.
Say something crazy right now.
Okay. You, Robin, pick this woman to be your lawful wedded wife, to love and to cherish, to have and to hold, forsaking all others, to keep for yourself only so long as you both shall live.
I do.
See, this is a simple version here. Okay. You, Retha, pick this man to be your lawfully wedded husband, to love and to cherish, to have and to hold, forsaking all others, to keep yourself to him only as long as you both shall live.
Woo!
Have you a ring?
We do.
Somewhere on earth.
Oh, it's around here somewhere.
Okay, now you're gonna have to say a little something.
All right.
This ring I give thee in token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love.
This ring I give thee in token and pledge of constant faith and our abiding love.
Okay, put on my finger. Go to the bride. That's one, two, two. This ring I give thee in token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love. Inasmuch as you've agreed together to enter holy site of wedlock and have given and received rings as pledge of your love, I now declare you man and wife in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. May kiss the bride.
Okay.
Woo! Thank you.
Yeah, another one.
We need more.
Woo!
May the Lord Almighty bless and preserve you with his favor and mercy. Look upon you and fill you with spiritual grace.
Oh, good.
Woo!
Woo! Okay. Yeah. I present Robin James Compton and Retha Compton.
That's what I'm talking about.
Man and wife.
So, you gotta be free. So
we're married.
All the girls over there.
Big.
Time we'll be able to videotape this.
Hey, gentlemen.
Woo! All right.
Ready? Everybody? No way.
1, 2, 3.
Woo!
Adam boy.
All right. Woo!
All right. So now all the tradition is done.
How are you feeling, Rob?
I'm elated. This is pretty exciting stuff here. So I'm ready to go get warm. You know, the beach in October, as beautiful as it is, not real warm, I'm gonna be honest.